eclipse ends with Jacob's heartbreak. Bella commits herself to Edward. She already was. He was always the answer for her, but they're going to get married. And Jacob runs off into the woods. And then Breaking Dawn 1 picks up with the wedding.
You ready?
Yeah. Just don't let me fall down.
Never.
I really wanted the dress to be something that really special, not something that you're going to see every day, not a dress you would go and pick up, you know, at a store somewhere. And I love what they did with it. They just came up with a really stunning concept. It's similar to what I envisioned, but then they sort of add in their own elements. It turned out beautiful.